If you're the parent of a teenager, you know they can't wait to drive. But also remember that driving is dangerous, particularly for teens. While teenagers are just 7% of the U.S. population, they accounted for 11% of the total costs of motor vehicle injuries. Here are some important tips from the American Academy of Pediatrics. Be involved and stay involved, from teaching your child how to drive to monitoring how he or she is doing long after getting licensed. Know the law in your state, but understand that no state's law is as strong as the AAP recommends. As a parent, you can and should set rules for your child that are stricter than your state's. A parent-teen driving agreement is a good way to lay out these rules and revisit them frequently as your child gains experience and maturity. This can include when to get home,
seat belts,
use of drugs and alcohol, music volume, and number of passengers. Importantly, do not permit use of devices while driving. No exceptions. Finally, set a good example. Kids will learn to drive safely if they see you doing it too. For more information, visit healthychildren.org or talk to your pediatrician.